admit that in the past I've been a nasty one. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True? Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I'll use it on behalf of the miserable, alone, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls, in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, it's sad, but true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spell, sir, so please, and do I help them? Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake across the coals. Sure, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. Ha! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They say a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on! They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't soon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets her man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Lots of jets and now I've got a voice. Bye-bye.